Hello guys, Nick Daddy here. As you can see, some washing in the box. I'm doing that and I'm planning to clean up this again just so I can let her choose where she wants to go. And yeah, nice to give them some time, you know, explore. She can go up here, she can go up there, she can go up here, she can fight with the bird, she can go up there. She can use that in the beginning, then she can go down here, she can go here, or inside, or go in, or go on the floor, or go to the radiators. Now we'll see, guys, but I think it's really important if you have animals, or if you don't have animals, somebody else have, and you have to take care of it, then just give it the time to explore and to sport. Like, we can go to the shop, we can move around, so they're not less important. My Buddha Buddha. So yes guys, that's what we're gonna do today. Just I hope everybody is doing this rather than keep them like a prisoners in the jail. Recently I have been watching so many videos about people who, you know, are prisoned for terrible reasons and they have to spend jail time like 50-60 years, and you know, that's exactly how I think that animals feel if they have to be prisoned and suddenly somebody, a big object, takes them out. So obviously they're gonna become defensive, guys, so it's logical. So yes, today's plan is just some activities, that's it. Like building a race. Start point. Here. Set. Go. That's how it feels. It's funny. It's nice and clean, but of course she will probably not use it. You know how they are, guys. They do what they want to do. Hello. Can you please let go of my nanny? Can you? Look, the whole cabinet is waiting for you. I know. Are you so beautiful? Are you so beautiful? I know. Okay. Yes, but don't fall, okay? Don't fall. What shall I do now? Shall I try to make a milk? Or shall I first let you explore? You okay there? Pushing on my boobie. Look at that. Look at that. Why are you so scared? No. Look, snake next to snake. You see the tattoo in her face? You're so cute. I want a real portrait of you. In there. Yes. I know. She can go in there. Just need to turn. No idea. I know. It's okay. Alright. She wants to be like a boa spiral. Don't be scared. Please don't get hurt. Promise me. Here we go. We got a boa spiral. Hi, Snitty. Hello. You can enter by this way. Here. Okay, here, you can enter. Good girl. Yes, you're so beautiful. I know. Well done, love. Can I get a kiss? I want a kiss. Alright, I don't know. We get a kiss. You're so funny. Okay, well, enjoy your ride. You can explore. Missy pissy. Just please don't fall of excitement. Look at that. New. And where is she? Where is she? Hey, girl. Hello. Hey. You so pretty? You so pretty? Hey, yo. You so pretty? Don't you wanna go in there? Don't you want? Okay. Well, guys, she can do whatever she wants. I'm gonna do my washing and just let her explore. If I see her going somewhere, I will make a small update. And that will be for today's video. Just, it's important that they exercise. Yes. Did I put my finger in front of the lens? Yes, I did. I'm sorry for that, guys. Wow, I just get contact from someone who wants one of the snakes that they do for adoption. What an interview. He seems like a nice guy, but he get a good size enclosure for him, for the carpet python. And I just hope that, you know, I mentioned what happened to me before, and he had slunk like snake for 4 years before. And yeah, now he wants to have one again. Yeah, so I hope he's a good guy. I sent him through to the contact person, and hopefully then we found one snake owner. Yeah, at least he mentioned a very good size of enclosure, so if he makes it nice and decorated, can be good climbing place for him. Yeah, I mean, 1 meter on 2 meters. Sounds good for one small carpet python. Now he's like in something that I wouldn't even call an enclosure, like so small. And now he got choice between two, so yeah. Wish him luck. I hope for the best. I mean, I'm not a god. I just do what I can do for these animals, and at least I could interview the people. I mean, if they're good liars, then yeah, it's too bad, but I really do my best, and the way I ask the questions, and yeah, I can't change the world, but sometimes it's better for the snakes not to be treated like prisoners in a big animal shop. Better to be somewhere else where they at least get some private attention. You know, yeah, that is with snakes the reality that not all gets lucky, and I can't do the magic just like hop hop and they teleport to the good owners that treat them like their dogs and cats. You know, even people treat dogs and cats like crap, so I mean, I would understand that it won't be much of a difference as well. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. I'm still gonna be watching my girl climbing here, but she hasn't moved since we recorded this video. And yeah. So guys, if you're ever gonna adopt a pet, please provide the good care. And yeah, what else can I say? After this kind of situation, I'm just speechless, like really speechless. I don't know what to say. I just did my best, and yeah. So guys, see you if she moves. Who is watching at me? I mean, really. Are you not social, girl? Are you, girl? There you go. You want a cuddle? You want a cuddle? Huh? You want a cuddle? You want a cuddle? Oh, you're so cute! Are you still here?
At this rate?
Hi.
I'm staying right here.
Hi.
I love having you here.
But I'm not here. Why are you still here? I wanna kiss. Don't you want to explore, lazy girl? Or shall I take you with me in the bed? This is not the best place to be. That's not the best place to be, on the trap. Oy. She moved. And she's just looking so adorable. You are adorable, yes you are. I just decided to give up and who start researching? Yeah, let me scare you. Oh, hello. Hey, that's mama, don't get scared of mommy's finger. She knows everything. No, you are not trying to put your big fat ass in this small place. Are you kidding me now? Whoo, that will be disaster. She really... Oh, guys. She's getting her entire body behind there. And they're all little pieces, as you can see. Here I have glasses. Here I have sprays. Here I have some tapes. Here I have some silver. Here I have nothing. Here I have all the travel stuff and repair stuff. And you really put your butt in there? Hello? I'm gonna tickle you? But yes, so that's good. She can actually have some time researching the unknown territory, darkness. Please, please be careful how you get off your butt out of there. I don't know. I'm scared now. This whole thing will go wrong. You can break my entire stuff in there. Oh my god, how do I get you out? Really, how they fit everywhere. But yes, it's adorable, Amina. Oh, look at that. She. Oh, okay. Guys, I need to take the phone away because boxes are falling. See, I can't push them back in. She's pushing them. Oh, guys. The entire boa is inside this. Girl! Where are you? Yeah. You naughty. Naughty palo. What do I do with you? Yes, hold me. Where is your head? Where is the rest of you? Where is your existence right now? I don't see it at all. So guys, we have to see what we do about this emergency. It's a giant disaster. I just located her head, it was here. But now, all the rest, it's all so tensed. Oh, how do I do this without losing my stuff? This thing's already dropped, but I'll manage, guys. I lost a lot of products on the floor. And the mission is still not complete. She kind of got the point. Come on. She got the point, but... Right, I have too much stuff in there. Alright, where is your head? Where is she? Say bye-bye to the camera. Bye, guys. Bye. Hello. Oh, you shook. They also fits perfectly behind closets. Hey, Snoopski. But yes, I hardly managed to do that. So, one by one, we'll let her enjoy that adventure. And also adventure for me. Girl, you wanna come to me? No? Oh, you will. You, because I don't want you to be like this. Woo! That was a ride, guys. To get her out, I needed to take all this out. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. You are naughty. So bye-bye from us.
Some money so I can bring over my fiance Andrei.
Well, hello.
Andrei is 31 years old. He's from Kishinev, Moldova, which is a small
Ukraine and Romania. I surrender. I surrender.
Andrea and I met on a dating app. I was actually planning a trip to Dublin where
I surrender to you, girl.
I kind of just wanted to see what was going
on. And you surrender to me.
We came across each other and immediately it just cut it off. And actually, at first,
we're surrendering. Oh, you must all. Bye bye.